Dentistry has become more competitive than ever, and dental implants is the most competitive vertical in dentistry. If you think you can be successful just doing the same thing that you've done in the past, all I can tell you is you better think again. You can't just work hard and hope your practice is gonna grow. Hope is not a strategy. This conference is gonna be unlike anything you've ever seen in dentistry. It's about innovation, it's about disruption, it's about seeing the opportunities that your competitors don't see and doing the things that they're not willing to do. As we speak, your competitors are turning dental implants and all-in-four into a commodity. And you wanna know why? Because they don't understand what sales and influence is truly all about. They're product focused, they're price focused, and that mentality will produce nothing more than an inevitable race to the bottom in which the price and speed of a treatment is valued more than the quality and longevity of the result. This conference is designed to give you and your team the systems and strategies to not only acquire new full arch cases, but the ability to market, influence, and close those cases at scale. They're gonna learn how to solve problems, create visions, and sell results, not treatments. How to influence and close. I'm also bringing in some of the top speakers in the world to help unify, motivate, and elevate your team to perform and compete at the highest possible level. There has never been a lineup like this in dentistry before, ever. You and your team are gonna have the chance to hear from proven winners and icons like Hall of Fame linebacker Ray Lewis, actor, producer, and entrepreneur Mark Wahlberg, and of course, the GOAT himself, Tom Brady. This is gonna be a conference that you and your team will never forget. Now is not the time for complacency. Now is the time to take action and invest in your team. Remember, if you just wanna be good at what you do, no big deal. Just do what everyone else does, right? But if you wanna be great, it's time to innovate and disrupt. I'll see you and your team in Orlando, and you're gonna see what closing is all about.